Dear Mr. Shoemaker, this is Shoemaker. He's very old. He made wooden shoes. He's got a lot of work. He's very tired.
I want my boots.
I want my shoes.
Come back tomorrow.
The shoemaker is tired. He fell asleep. His wife is very happy.
Come on, do your work. We haven't got any money.
I can't mend the boots for the farmer. I can't mend the boots for the baker. I'm very tired.
Next morning.
Wife, come here. Look at the shoes and the boots.
That's incredible. They're fantastic.
My boots are there.
My shoes are green and pretty funny.
Let's see what happened tonight. We can hide behind the room.
Shoot her, hide and wild.
We are rich now.
Let's make the elves some new clothes.
What beautiful clothes. Just we got new clothes. Never.
Should I get a piece? Why? Never cheat the elf eyes, but take life problems. I will have
them. I am rich and I am happy.
There.
Hello, my name is Sofia and I'm his wife.
Hello, my name is Jose Manuel. I'm the shoemaker.
Hello, my name is Melissa. I'm the farmer.
Hello, my name is David. I'm the baker.
Hello, my name is Kevin. I'm the big man.
Hello, my name is Ivan.